Medical mycology is the study of those fungi which cause human disease and indeed diseases of animals. Now, fungi are a huge group of organisms, one of the most biodiverse group on the planet. It's difficult to know how many species. We think there may be more than 5 million, but of those, only actually a relatively small group cause disease in humans, probably only around about 100. And of those, an even smaller group which cause serious disease, only about 4 major species account for about 90%+ of all human deaths. So medical mycology is largely focused on that small subgroup of organisms. However, just because they're a small number does not mean to say that this is not an important branch of medicine in general. In fact, the opposite is the case. This is a rather neglected field, under capacity, and really needs new blood and additional input. And we hope that this book will really facilitate that by providing a sort of resource that a new student of medical mycology might want to refer to. Perhaps one of the most fundamental barriers in medical mycology is not a scientific one, but a social one. This field is basically terribly under capacity. There are not enough medical mycologists. We need a new generation of those to be able to deal with this level of disease. And this book is the sort of aid that somebody who's entering the field, perhaps from some related field of bacteriology, virology, or parasitology, might be intrigued by, might allow them to make that transition to join the fight against medically important fungi. This book is put together by a series of sectional editors, and the chair of the book is Chris Kibler. The origins of the book are part of the British Society for Medical Mycology's master's course, and Professor Kibler, who also organised that course, recognised the need for a contemporary textbook that really helped an advanced student to get into this field. The rest of the editorial team managed the subsections which are described in this book, and they are also contribute to a very large number of authors, I think nearly 100 in total, which put together the book, which is a comprehensive analysis of this whole field.